After watching the movie and expecting this dark, gritty action film.
Yeah.
And you guys show up.
Yeah, I know.
And ruin it all.
We ruined all of your expectations. Shot to hell. All right.
And it's a lot of fun. And it's, yeah. I think that at the end of the day, maybe it's a bit more of a comedy than action. I mean, it's a balance. Mm-hmm. But there's a lot of comedy. Were you surprised when you get the script? You know,
I was relieved because with a film like this, you can't take it too seriously. Mm-hmm. The man's in a bird suit.
Right.
This is not an action drama. This is an action adventure comedy. Yeah. And because of that, it makes the drama and it makes the action that more entertaining because there are different levels. And at least for me, it's more entertaining.
Yeah, it's true.
Yeah. And for you as actors, it's more interesting because these are not just, I don't know, the pretty girl or the
yeah.
genius, you know?
Yeah.
You get the chance to flex other muscles as well.
But yeah. also, I mean, if you just look at the words on the page, it can read very one note,
yeah.
and it can read not as dynamic, and it's the actor's choices that brings it to life, and Barry's choices allowed my choices to be justified, which I really appreciate.
Mm-hmm. I think that between the two of you, I think your role was a bit more challenging because you had to fight this professional wrestler. How was that?
Oh, I could have done that.
He was my coach.
They just didn't ask
he was
me.
My coach in the ring. You don't know
I
that?
Did, yeah, no.
I think I noticed. how was that? How was preparing that and the choreography of the fight?
Well, I was fortunate enough to have somewhat of a background in fighting and action, so I was that which is what drew me to this. I just really wanted to up the ante with it, and our fight choreographer Grant Powell and Nathan Barris said, "All right, if you want to up the ante, we're gonna give you an upped ante." And
the original script didn't have all that action for
you?
No. Really?
But when the offer came through, I said to Mike Elliott, who's a director. Look, if you're hiring me, you might as well add another dynamic, which is the action. Because the fear factor in my brain doesn't really exist. Mm-hmm. And so Eve and I did a dance. Eve Torres and I did a dance, and it's one of my favorite scenes in the film.
Beautiful dance.
It was a beautiful
dance.
How much fun is for you to play a character like this? Because it feels like you have total freedom, that you can be crazy, you can be tender, you can be smart. How was that?
That was all of those things, and I think the hardest part for me was being smart, because I'm not normally a smart person.
The hardest part for me was watching him, because I was trying not to laugh during so much.
Oh, that's
of
so
him,
like, sweet.
Supposed
yeah.
to be taking him
seriously. Yeah. Wow. Yeah. No. I think we're a great team, you and I. I think we should go on the road.
We should.
You know?
Start our own franchise.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot.